we have new information this morning on a Milwaukee homicide we first told you about last night on 12 News at 10. Police say a suspect is now in custody for the shooting death of a 52-year-old man. Milwaukee police say he was shot near 58th and North Avenue last night. There's no word on what led up to the shooting.